Hi guys, today I'm doing Bloxburg leaks. Make sure to join this fan group so you get all the leaks. Leaks. So first we're going to check out Kleptus' profile and see what he's got. So we're just going to go on to details. And he has like this jelly. So there's already a peanut butter, so it's going to really enjoy. And there's a birthday cake. So maybe you can celebrate your birthday. Then there's like a food update. This is a lobster claw and a plastic tray. Lots of people are bringing that for school. And this is a book, the big kit. And yeah, there's a food update if you already did not know. And then there's a remeshed ice cream. There's a different one now. Yes, that's the wind. It's very, very strong. If you can't hear that, good. Right now, I'm just like finding it. I can't really find it, so I stop recording. Then I record again until I find myself. So this is interesting. Mike Dop, if you look at his friends list, he isn't friends with Froggy Hawk. And like, I think he was friends with them. I don't know why. So we're just going to the message. This is very confusing. I don't know. It's just like a school. And then the decals aren't new. And then we go to Froggy Hops, and then let's see what he has. So he has like this bagel, which is part of the food update, and this donut. I'm pretty sure that's gonna be part of it. And he has no like models that would really, go in the Bloxburg. So thank you for watching. Bye. I hope these tips were useful.